Hi friends, welcome to Mallik Raw Food Channel. Here I discuss recipes that do not require any kind of frying, roasting, cooking, any kind of heating, just healthy eating. Today we will discuss how to make oats sour ice cream. So what is good about this ice cream? It has lots of fiber thanks to oats, therefore it helps in digestion. There are some healthy fats due to almond milk that we will be using. There are lots of minerals and vitamins thanks to the raw mango and honey. And there is going to be a boost to the immunity due to the honey that we will use. And this is a good way of cooling down the summer heat. So the ingredients are simple: rolled oats, almond milk, honey, raw mango and coconut oil. In case you are wondering how to make almond milk, please look at my other video which describes how to make almond milk. We will take 1 cup of rolled classic oats. You can take it to a bowl, and to this we will be adding 1 cup of an equal quantity of almond milk. The almond milk will help add the fats as well as soak the oats so that they are fluffier and can blend easily. So you might want to ensure that the oats are well mixed in the almond milk, and then you can set aside while we are working on the other stuff. So you can start with the 2 mangoes, raw mangoes, and peel off the skin, cut them into small pieces. It's not necessary to ensure that these are in tiny small pieces because we will blend them anyway. Raw mango is very healthy in summer and it is going to give good amounts of vitamin C, so we should ensure that we have decent quantities of raw mango. Then we will be adding 3 tablespoons of honey. So the honey will help immune development and also build the taste for the ice cream. And then we will add 1 tablespoon of coconut oil. Coconut oil has got a particular feature that at somewhat lower temperatures, doesn't have to be freezing temperatures, it solidifies. Therefore, for ice creams or anything that you want to freeze, coconut oil is the only solution. You cannot use any other oil in place of coconut oil. We'll be using a high speed blender for making this ice cream. This is a blender called JTC. It's a Korean brand, I think. I bought it for about 17,000 rupees from Amazon. The high speed blenders help the mixture to become really soft without any hard particles remaining. The ordinary kitchen mixers and grinders that we use may not be so good at it, but then you can start with whatever you have and move up to a good high speed blender later on. So dump the raw mangoes that we have cut into the blender. Add the soaked oats also into the blender and start blending them. We may need to blend them for about 1-1.5 minutes. Usually that should be sufficient in a high speed blender. Everything will become smooth by this time. Despite knowing that vegetables and fruits and dry fruits are good for health, we all have challenges eating salads right away. It is my endeavor here to present foods that are made in the raw form, which are very appealing and delicious as well. But for you to be benefited on this fully, it is desirable that you subscribe to this channel
So you will come to know of all the videos that I present here to make it a healthy diet for you.
And now you can pour this into a bowl and garnish it with raisins. Instead of raisins, you can use dried cranberries as well. That is another option. And leave it in the freezing section of the refrigerator for at least 4-5 hours. And now you may have a visual representation of the ice cream and relax. If you have enjoyed watching this video, I suggest that you make this dish. And also, I post several interesting videos on raw food which you may like. So please do like this video, subscribe to my channel, and also do not forget to click on the notification bell icon so you get to know whenever new videos are posted. Thanks for watching and thanks for your time.